Om Sri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. True love is priceless, with no trace of selfishness. It is pure, unsullied, and does not change. It is spontaneous, always grows and never diminishes. God's love is of such a nature, spontaneous, free from selfishness, unwavering, and always full. Ordinary human love, motivated by selfish considerations, is liable to changes in time and circumstance. Pure love wears the mantle of truth and will not submit to the forces of envy or hatred, however powerful they may be. Love prevails over all negativities. In the pursuit of good and godly life, you may encounter many difficulties and disturbances. Doubts and questions may also crop up. Only when you face difficulties, squally and bear troubles with patience and fortitude, you will understand divine love. Never allow yourself to be overwhelmed by difficulties and sorrows, doubts and disappointments. Have faith, confidence in yourself and strive to secure God's love. The transforming power of pure love is boundless. Divine Discourse, December 25th, 1984. Bye-bye.